all hooked up. I'm Fred.
I'm Faisal.
I'm Berms.
And I'm Deans. We hail from Lion City, Singapore, and we'll be the official field testers for Goldfish Fishing Rods.
Okay, the reason why we started this vlog is to share with you guys the laughter, the joy, the fun we have every time when we fish, and to show you guys the type of tackles that we use for the different type of fishing we do.
Yeah, so along the way, we'll be posting more vlogs of our fishing trips, jigging trips around Southeast Asia. And for today, we are at the Baranang Fishing Pond. So you guys should stay tuned and get hooked
on All Hooked Up.
Faisal here. So I'll be talking more about this Goldfish Mighty rod. It's actually a slow fall rod with PE rating PE2 to 4 for jigs up to 300 gram. Now the thing about this rod is it has a beautiful sensitive tip with a strong backbone here, and I would say we are very impressed with the finish of this rod. It has the standard features of a jigging rod, which is the K-frame for the Fuji guides and also a Fuji reel seat. And the color is beautiful, nice aesthetics here, and it has a beautiful lacquer finish towards it. So we'll be testing out the rods, see how it takes on fishes here at Barilang Pond, where the groupers are about ranging from 5 kilo to about 100 kilo. We'll be aiming for the monsters, actually test it out on this rod. So hope you guys stay tuned to our vlog and see more of the action for Goldfish rods.
Indah dia pakai ini, ini lesen ikan mah. You press further, you strike. Huh, dia dah lebih.
So we've come to the end of our Barilang Field Testing Trip. We are here at Harbourfront Ferry Terminal. Hope you guys enjoy our first ever vlog. Learn a thing or two about fishing at Barilang, and also see the beauty of our mighty Goldfish rods that we tested. Remember to leave comments below, follow us on Instagram and also YouTube. And most importantly, time to get hooked up on All Hooked Up.